5.4. Still beat the Americans to it. Let's have a bit of Englishman in the States. Cheers! Yellow cake. Cherry tree.
We're not happy, we're not sad, we are stuck, raving mad!
Thank you. This is a story of progress and insanity.
Food for thought, ain't it? Bobby Roxy! Look at crazy. Full of beans and hyper. Look out! Should we tell her before we get her done? Hey, Roxy?
A neuro family of nobility. We are family. A neuro family.
last time. Very last time I'm going to say this. This is called England Belongs to Me.
Fighting all the way. Cappuccino. Hot chocolate drink. Same as a chocomocha, isn't it? Try and make us slaves. Got another fucking thing coming. There you go, eat it off the plate instead then if you don't want to eat it out of the bowl. Go on, give it down your neck. Don't know what's up with her, why she won't eat it, but maybe she wants to top up or something. Just want it to eat off the same sort of plate as me. Good girl. You farting again, Roxy, or was that me? Got a thumbnail full of fucking dog food then, Roxy. Don't eat it, you fucking picky bitch. Tasted alright to me. And gone wanky. Well, shall we have a bit of popcorn?
Fucking hell, that nearly burnt my tongue off.
Nice though. Same as a chock-a-mocker. Let's have a bit of silliness, shall we, Roxy, while we wake up and smell the coffee a bit. That fucking hurt sitting cross-legged. Proper crack your knees out and hips. Well, it does when you get the 50 odd.